Thank you. Jennifer Hudson today. She makes me so happy when I see her, when I get to see her in person. I get so excited because she truly, and I've met a lot of people over the years. She is one of the most genuine, kindest, sweetest souls. Like when she's around, she just like, I know you guys felt it. She lights it up and she puts so much joy in her performances. You can just feel it. So anyway, she brought me some joy today by seeing her beautiful face and hearing her incredible voice. So yeah, I'm so happy to see her. So I hope you guys enjoyed her because she's a freaking treat, that one. Love her so much. Okay, so this year was very special to me because I got to do something that I've been wanting to do for the last 20 years, and that's follow up my first debut Spanish album, Mi Reflejo, with my second Spanish album, and it's been such the most amazing experience for me. I truly fell in love with music all over again. I went to Miami and I worked with the most incredible musicians and writers and singers, and just like, there's nothing like Latin music. It just comes from all over the world, and it just hits you so different. It's so special, and I'm so happy to work also with the girls that I did, work with my muchachas, Becky, Nati, Nikki. They were just the most amazing, sweetest souls ever. So yeah, that's a love-filled record. So we're gonna touch on it today and do a little bit of upcoming Spanish album, so let's do it.
Te amo, Cristina!
So, blanco negro, agua fuego, tempestad. Flotando en un vino caminando y sin ver, voy sin miedo a manejarme ayer, flotando en silencio. De frente al vacío, de pie sin dejar de temblar, voy a escapar. Nunca me pese el dolor, no pierdo la fe en el amor. Somos las flores naciendo de la onda, somos nada. Pido permiso cuando llego a mi sueño. Una mujer tan dura como yo fue la que me enseñó todo este flow.
Cristina Lista.